Tate, now known globally as a controversial self-help influencer, has millions of followers on Twitter. Since his arrest, his account has remained active, even sending out a message about his arrest. A tweet written on January 7th reads, quote, "Going to jail when guilty of a crime is the life story of a criminal. Going to jail when completely innocent is the story of a hero."